flat so that the Blackhawks can accelerate back out. Brad Richards with a pass that is carried on by Verstee. That one across the Kane.
Chris Verstee a little bit earlier, Doc. The exit out of the zone. Kane to Richards to Verstee. Lots of time there. But what a pass there from Verstee to Patrick Kane going far side on Jake Allen.
Basketball players have their spot. I really think a lot of times this is Patrick Kane's spot. He gets it. He's going long side.
And he just whips that by Jake Allen.
Much better condition now and playing with a lot of confidence and got jump in a step. One of those confident offensive players.
Here's Kane.
Well, Chris Verstee's going to get his third point in a matter of about 3.5 minutes. Just puts this puck into the middle of the ice, and then Patrick Kane skates left, slides it under the leg of Jake Allen, and the Blackhawks with a 4-1 lead.
It's almost not fair, the skill level of Patrick Kane, the composure with the puck, and the finishing ability. That's not easy to pull off against a rock-solid defenseman like Bear Jackson. And there's a little bit of hockey strength, too, for Patrick Kane on that finish.
Yeah, there was going to be a penalty there.